Hello, my English speaking friends. My name is Asta, and today I'm gonna make the product presentation for you. Today I'm gonna talk about aloe vera peel-off mask. That's how it looks like. See? So, in this video, I'm gonna talk what it does for your skin and how to use it. Yeah? So, let's begin. Actually, this mask is one of the aloe vera products that is in a collection in this company. This company has so many aloe vera products, and this one is a part of it. Yeah. This mask is rich in minerals and vitamins, and it's a peel-off mask. This mask, what it does, in the first place, it cleans your skin. It gently removes all the dirties on your skin. As well, it gently exfoliates the dead epidermis. And what else it does, it tightens the pores. Yeah. So what else? It's very important that this mask, it makes the skin soft, elastic, and refreshed. Yes? It soothes irritation. It reduces redness. It fights against free radicals. It helps to restore skin tissue. Yeah? So it's such a good thing to use for your skin if you want to have soft, clean skin. How to use it? How to use this mask? It's very simple to use. You just need to put a thick layer on your face, avoid eyes and mouth, and just leave it while it dries. And after it dries everywhere, you just need to peel it off, and that's it. For the best result, it's recommended to use this mask twice a week. This mask is suitable for oily and normal skin. Yeah, it moisturizes as well. It's not only cleans the dirty from your skin, but it moisturizes. It's refresh your skin and restores your skin as well. So, if you would like to know more about this mask and how to get it, please contact me. If you think that this video was interested, please tag friends in the comments or share this video. If you like this video, give me a heart and please comment below it was interested. And if you watch the replay, please put in the comments hashtag and write replay. So, thank you for watching and have a nice day and see you in the next videos. Bye!